So I got one duck, three chickens, two turkeys in here. They seem to be coexisting just fine. So the turducken crew. I am gonna fix them up a water thing so their water is always fresh, because a duck likes to play in all the water. Turkeys do enjoy the pool too. Hello, wayward chicken. I really need to get you put up and make you stay up. So yeah, the turducken crew is doing great. Good? Is it good?
Alrighty. I got your tea in. All clump.
Always love summertime when you have hay on the ground. We have hay. We cut at least three times a year. Go check this out.
Didn't tie.
I haven't got the right shoes on.
Huh?
I ain't got the right shoes on. I didn't figure you'd start this evening.
I'm just trying it.
Just getting the kinks worked out for the year. Okay. Yeah. a mouse nest in it.
There's a mouse nest back in that hole.
Oh. The ranger, it's sitting there running. Baylor. Yeah. Every year we have to adjust it. But every year, after the adjustment, it runs great. It does great for us. And we don't have to do anything. But just aggravating the first it's just aggravating that the first of the year that we have to do so much. Oh, it's coming to help.
Well, we didn't get that thing straightened out tonight.
Yeah. Going below this one.
Get them two on the way back.
Okay.